Now, I like to use these metal scrapers, metal spreaders. They work real well. So, we're just going to stir in that hardener a little bit. And spread it out like this so there's no air bubbles. There. Now we don't have any air bubbles, and we're going to spread this out. Couple of dings I found. Now, to clean up, so you can keep using the same board. We're just going to scrape it off with another one. That's it. And there you have it.